fire truck? What's going on?
SpongeBob's missing!
Uh-oh, fire ain't good.
I know it's not. We have to get out and find him.
Patrick, isn't that my air helmet? Did you fill it with water?
Yes.
Why?
Remember? I breathe water. There's no water in your tree dome. Unless it's a pool.
True. All right.
Sandy, help. I can't breathe.
Patrick, don't worry. I'll get y'all some water.
That feels nice to breathe.
Breathing is what helps us, Patrick. Otherwise, we would die.
True.
Let's go ask people if they've seen SpongeBob. Harry! Huh? Hi, Sandy. Hi, Patrick.
Have you seen SpongeBob?
No. Why? We can't find him anywhere. Have you talked to anyone else besides me? No.
Harry? Is he taking a nap?
No, he fainted. I did not faint, Sandy.
Awkward. Well, bye, Harry.
Bye, Patrick. Bye, Sandy. Whoops. I swear to Celestia, I don't know where SpongeBob is.
Yeah. We've heard that one before. Tell us where he is.
I don't! Stinking! No!
Is that so much to say? Huh? Is it? Jeez! Okay, Voldemort. Please.
Bye. I'm gonna go try to kill Harry Potter again.
You can't kill him. He's the boy who left. Shut up!
Avada Kedavra, Protego! He's dead again, isn't he?
Yep.
Go, Luigi.
Okay, that's just wrong.
Go, Luigi. Let's get out of here. Poor Jake's is tiny too much.